When people say, I love you to death, that they saying they love you until you die. We try not to speak death or destruction on any of our situations. So for all my family, see my sister Stasia, they that ugly ass in the back. Jig about to eat that ball, you know what I'm saying? You feel me? They know I love them because, you know, shit, I show them, you know what I mean? Oh, I got some chicken. We gonna throw, we probably throw that on the grill tomorrow. You know what I'm saying? So, little small cook around tomorrow. And we got some shit of water. And that shit in my fridge, no, it's in my refrigerator. We got like 24 water. I got noodles. I told y'all I'd get y'all some noodles. I just gave you, bro, I took y'all noodles. So, man, you ain't got no noodles for one. I know y'all got noodles, but you ain't got nothing for me. It's because of him.
Because he ain't shit.
He ate y'all noodles.
Really that?
Actually, he didn't even eat them. I seen them today. They still on top of
no, he gave me four. I ate two. It's only two left.
You seen the big ass box on there? No, nobody eats some shit. I bought them bitches like a while ago. Shout out to Marishawn. They make the noodles. They all fired me in 2000.